It's time now for Police on the Scene with a Crime Prevention Lean, with your host, police officer and national crime prevention professional, J.D. Dhein.
Hey, welcome to Police on the Scene. This is Officer J.D. Dhein. Today, I'm actually with Maggie, who is from Nannies and Tutors out of Dheensville, College Nannies and Tutors. And, Maggie, tell me, first of all, before I get into the questions that kind of regarding safety, what do you guys kind of do as a business? It's very interesting.
We do child care. We provide child care in-home, so it's part-time, full-time, on-call services, a lot of date nights. So families that need, you know, last-minute date night, they give us a call, and we just, you know, last minute, usually we do 24-hour in advance notice. We also do tutoring in-home and in our learning center, and that's hourly, so it kind of depends on, you know, grade school, high school, college prep, ACT prep.
Oh, excellent. And that's the key. I mean, a lot of things that are really interesting that I think safety-wise is, and I've said this a long time, and I don't know if you find it in your job, you might, but your clients care about who watches their kids. And I've seen in, like, law enforcement a lot of times, adults actually have spent more time looking at where they're going to kennel their dog than who's going to watch
right?
their kid.
Yeah.
And I know that sounds harsh,
yeah.
but it is. And what is some of the things you do to make sure that the people that watch some of your clients' kids, I mean, backgrounds check, what can parents do to make sure that they're not, you know, letting someone watch their kids that, you know, they obviously wouldn't want to?
Well, we do require, we do two reference checks at least per employee, and then we also go through a third party for background screens. So we do third party background screens on every employee, and they cannot work for us if they have any red flags raised. So you can definitely guarantee that they've, you know, they've been through all of that. And parents can also add more. They can also do driving records, things like that.
Excellent.
But we definitely know that, you know, they cannot work for us if they have anything against them, red flag wise.
Okay. When you're listening to this, listen to what Maggie just said, because you can do that kind of background check yourself. I always tell people too, Maggie, trust your instincts. If you don't get a good feel, or even your pet reacts to a sitter differently, or your kid's personality changes, I mean, that's an instinct that you might want to do some investigating, or at least, you know, look into who's watching your kids and maybe go a different direction.
Definitely. Completely agree.
Good. Excellent. Well, with that said, is there a website or anything talking about your service that people could look up? And I know you have tips and also what your services that you guys render.
You bet. Yes. It's www.collegenannies.com or collegenanniesandtutors.com, whichever is easier.
Excellent.
Yeah.
Hey, with that said, this is Officer J.D. Dhein with Maggie from College Nannies and Tutors. Stay safe, and I am 10-8. Excellent.